Hi, Alexa here with Cinnamon. So Cinnamon isn't the happiest kitty in the world right now because they did give her a Serenia injection, but it's hopefully going to make her feel a little bit better. She did eat most of her half-large can, so I keep switching it up and I gave her one small can, so hopefully she finishes that. No peas or poops this evening, but I think I'm gonna ask Sarah to have the carpet cleaners come in again, just because it is getting hard to identify what's new and what's old. I know all those are old. All the stuff is pretty old, but every once in a while we get little hair balls with liquid that seem like they could have been old or a hairball or a spit up. So we'll have her hopefully get the carpet cleaners. But Cinnamon, she seems to be comfortable with me now. I mean, she knows I come in and feed her, and she lets me pick her up. She does let me pet her. She might make a fuss, but I don't think she minds me as much as she pretends to. So, yep, hopefully she eats all her food and we get her feeling better soon. Kitty Mail.